So, okay, everything seems to be functioning now. There is... Ow, there's that. There. Alrighty. We are in camp. Which means... Back to the Emerald Grove. Get ready for that attack.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Ah, good old slaughter pit.
I'm fine.
Wait, wait, bows down! Gods above, we took you for a goblin! Get up here! I want that gate sealed before they arrive. And we need to talk!
God, he's mad.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Gods above, you're alive. A little light, just as the day seems darkest. I'd given you up for dead at the goblin camp. I'm damn glad to be wrong. But what happened? We've seen them massing in the woods. Truly. Hells, I didn't expect it. We were almost ready to leave. Rag. It doesn't matter now, I suppose. You have nothing to apologize for. If it must be bloodshed after all, I'm glad to have you with us.
And I'm glad to be here.
We have the barricades, just not the warriors to man them. If we're to survive, we'll need to thin the goblin numbers quickly. Every ounce of oil that we could spare has been buried out in front of the gate. We'll blow the horn to draw them in and pray our fire arrows strike true. Your courage is catching, it seems. Or perhaps I've finally lost my reason.
It doesn't matter at this point.
Make what preparations you deem necessary, and then sound the horn. Let's have this done.
Alrighty, so let's start. I'll stay here.
Lost in thought.
I need Gale over here.
Wait.
Long way to go still.
Shadowheart,
same. This way.
Karlak, I'll need you over here.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Is he here? I have stuff to trade. No, he is not here. Shame.
I want to have a word.
Please, have you seen Donnie anywhere? Young boy, doesn't talk. We need to get him into the cave before the goblins come. I appreciate it. He's the one who showed us the cave to begin with. We won't seal it up until he's safe with the rest.
Alright, but thank goodness I know where he is.
Anything of use?
Donnie boy. Speak, small child.
Go away! There's nothing in here for you! For any of you!
Yeah, I know. But best get to safety with the others.
Gods! Thanks for finding Donnie. Knowing the children are safe makes all this a little easier.
Glad I could be of some help. Before everything goes into the crapper. What's in the heavy chest?
Way to the nearest library.
I wonder what the next move is.
Making me sweat.
Holding up all right?
I'm fine.
Hey!
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
This all sitting and waiting. It's on my back.
Ever on my back.
No time to rest. Here goes nothing.
This is it. Everything turns on this.
Ah!
that you have been fighting your whole lives. We have never been handed the easy choices or the gentle paths, and this is no different. These creatures would take our lives, our children, our future, and we must resist!
A splinter of ice works its way into your mind.
A pretty speech. It almost brings a tear to my eye. Now slit his throat and open that gate. The Absolute wants all of them dead. Traitor! You think you can stand against me and the Absolute?
Without a doubt.
I'll dissect you.
We'll see about that. Carlax over there.
Everything, despite everything. One day I'll catch a break.
What fools these mortals be.
Burn! Alright, that stops that. Thank you. this ain't looking too hot. I could have just done that last round.
You can take me on.
This is as what we call a bust. There's no way we're gonna win this. At least not like that. There's no way we're winning.
to the easy path.
Wait, gods above, we... I want that gate.
You don't have to keep checking.
It's this or sit here waiting. So I'll be back. It's all the same to you.
Imagine what they do to us, given half the chance.
Don't be shy. Where to?
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Yes.
My faith will guide me. On I go.
Let's move. What's up for discussion?
Gods above, you're alive. But what happened? We've seen them massing in the woods.
Truly.
Right. If it must be bloodshed after all.
We have the
every. We'll blow the horn to draw them in and pray our.
Your. Make what.
I'll just get Donnie out of here.
Just get this done, please. I want to get below before. No time to dally. Worth a try. I'll take this way.
What's the story?
Go away! There's nothing in it!
The gods!
Very well. Something good here, I hope.
Talking beats thinking, though.
Yeah, there is work to
find day for it.
Still breathing, despite everything.
That gate. The Absolute wants all of them dead. You cower behind a doomed god, you will die.
Okay, the rolls are... I would hope for better.
that one.
Now this is my happy place.
Good, he blew up. Okay, that handles the bombs.
Take you. time.
Having all nine kinds of she hurt. Far, a bit better. Could be worse. Care of that one.
What path lies before me?
No surrender.
It also helps us be still pretty good.
In position.
If you can even get up here, buddy. He burned. Knocked him on his butt.
Moving.
Good thing I have Karlach down there.
Another step forward.
I Oh, he burned. Care of him.
Got it.
These boots have seen everything.
What should I do? Let me help you.
Goblin.
Indeed.
Up, up. enemy on the go.
Follows me everywhere.
Let's end this. Have to keep going.
Gone with the weave. Let's light them up.
I purposely did that. Not time to use a scroll of resurrection.
I applaud your taste. Certainly.
Tivlar, I don't want to talk right now.
That's the last of them. Timora, smile on me. They're dead. We did it. Watching gods, you did it.
They name us outcasts. Hellspawn. Foul blood. But the blood of those who fell today Bran as pure as any heroes. So I call us by another name. We are survivors. We are family. The road to Baldur's Gate is a long one yet, but you have earned every stride so far. Make your preparations. We leave as soon as we're able.
You. I don't know if you were sent here by gods, or fate, or sheer bloody luck. I don't care. You were a friend when we needed it. And we won't forget that. Should you ever need it, you have family in Baldur's Gate.
But we need not speak of departures just yet. We have time. The road is clear. And I, for one, could use a bloody drink. We'll join your camp tonight, if you'll have us.
Yeah. Hey, Halson.
By all the watching gods, that's Halson.
He'll have some hard words for Corga, I expect. Go, speak to him. You're the reason he has a grove to return to at all. We'll be here when you're ready to travel.
Grab your bags. We're moving.
Hold on.
I live.
Took the edge off. Press ahead.
No, there's collectors in the city. They'll pay good coin for it, I swear.
Fine, but you're carrying it yourself.
That was rough.
I'd like some time to talk.
Oh, no, wrong button.
May the darkness protect you.
If he used that as a shield. Handled that at least.
Right. All of our takings stashed away for the journey. Do you need help, Icaron?
Yes, ma'am. Surprise myself.
No.
Let's be sure.
I've got it.
Everyone else
be breaking your back before we get to Baldur's Gate.
I won't.
Not 10 million.
Don't I know it? But there's 2 more after this one.
I hate how that looks every time I see it.
By the trees. I don't know what I dreaded more. The goblins or being stuck here with Korga for the rest of my days. But you've solved both those problems in one go.
Glad I can help.
As am I. And I'm sure those poor refugees would quite agree. Of course. May you keep back.
Playing on it. Let's see if our blacksmith friends are still over here, Keza.
We got something interesting.
You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through. I wish I had better, but this is all I have.
Ooh, he's got some stuff to sell too.
May Temora's luck twist your...
Let's get on with it.
One with the weave.
Love to, thanks.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
That ain't no bloody joke.
I need a quick word.
Clearly not. You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches while you stumbled after the past. You chose to abandon us. I chose to protect us.
Silence! The rite has been ended. I will allow you to stay, but consider yourself a novice anew. You have forgotten the ways of the druids, our place in the natural order. You shall learn it all once again, right here. Backslide, and nature's fury will crush you.
As you wish, Master Helsin.
She shows great insolence, but time will humble her, and the Grove still needs her. You will soon see why. But enough of that for now. I owe you my thanks. The Grove stands. Nature prevails. And again, I am in your debt. Speak to Wrath. He will reward you for your efforts.
So what happens next?
The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that entails.
Joy.
But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
Nice.
Simple enough.
You've done it. You brought Halsin back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. As am I. The grove will be whole again. Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
I think I know what place he's talking about. It's where I made one of my first bad decisions.
We lost our way. Never again.
Took half.
Before me.
That's pretty handy, actually.
Going to be all right.
So pale.
Oh, right here.
You're a true soul. You can't.
I don't think he's conscious.
You, not a step closer.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
So sorry. It's our brother, True Soul Edwin. He's injured, and I wasn't thinking.
Your blood runs quicker, feeding the gnawing absence at the center of your mind.
The injured man locks eyes with you. The parasite writhes in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits, yours to shepherd.
Protect them.
Mind the Trousseau. He will... Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now.
A true soul, thank the Absolute. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen, like you.
Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
We were looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. But instead of them, Edwin found an oil bear, an angry one. We managed to drag him away, but the beast's claws had already done their work. I told Edwin not to look in that cave. It was filthy with oil bear tracks.
What? And just leave Ed?
Well, he's dead.
I suppose he'd want us to go on. Find a way to honor his sacrifice.
May the Absolute guide us.
True soul, Absolute? What did they mean?
Whatever the Absolute is, it certainly seems to command a lot of devotion.
We'll go look at the owlbear later, in a moment.
I'll give it a shot.
Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Let's be careful.
Okay, we...
Charmed, I'm sure. May it please, Mistra. Help's on the way.
Best get going. Can't slow down.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Trouble now.
Ace does. Something over there.
Okie dokie, I see.
Can't afford to stay idle.
At least things have stayed interesting. At the ready.
That owlbear cave they were talking about.
Thank you.
What's inside?
A stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Let's march!
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
Try this one more time. Okay, yeah.
The owlbear's one good eye flicks away for a moment. You follow its glance and see an owlbear cub. The owlbear stares, then sharply inhales your scent. It sits back, its eyes still fixed on you. A silent ultimatum. You can leave now, or step closer, and die.
I go.
A tale for the ages.
Eat this.
With haste.
Bye forever, pal. Count on me.
Looks from you to his dead mother. A single strike will end his suffering.
It hurts.
You watch, speechless, as the cub begins to eat his mother.
Nature.
I think the cub has a fighting chance now.
That?
Or it just prolonged its misery.
Amicus Animal!
Time for a natter.
A blue Oblivious to your presence, the cub continues to gorge himself on his dead mother. Oblivious to your presence.
Stopped me yet.
Hey, a shrine to the moon, Saluna.
A wizard sealed this chest. Wasn't an amateur either.
Breathe deep and move.
Okie-dokie. Forgot about the owlbear and the goblin here. I think we deal with the rest of the camp and all of them. Ready.
I smell blood. Got it.
Over with.
may have been a bad idea. I did not think this through. Oh boy.
In here.
Is it going well at all? How far back do I got it? Okay, not too far back. Could have been so much worse.
first to put my hands on everything.
We'll fight the Owlbear another time.
Everyone, let's go.
Yeah, we're gonna have to take the long way up because I kind of burnt down the bridge.
We're ready to head to your camp. Are you? Excellent. Lead the way.
Something to ask.
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow. Later, perhaps. Don't worry about me. A night under the stars amidst nature's creation is just what I need after being locked up in the goblin's dungeon. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
And I've been finding a lot of... What's up, Astoria?
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. True. That was fun.
Think about the goblins you killed.
I would have liked more for my trouble than a pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
It's a heavy, rich red. Dry and sharp.
See what I mean? Awful. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells. Sex, my dear. A night of passion. Not with you. Just to be clear. Can you imagine? No. Anyway, don't let me keep you. I'm sure you have someone else to sniff around.
Okay, I won't lie, that was funny.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you.
Me?
But I need an angle. Any ideas? Fitting. You're braver than half this camp combined. That deserves to be remembered.
Well, it's also because I have a little to no self-regard for myself.
Come on, Alfie, make it spicy.
All right.
Thank you.
There's that confidence I like.
I thank you for seeking me out. Amid all this merriment, I wasn't sure we'd have a chance to speak this evening. I was hoping you'd spare me a moment. There was something rather magical I wished to show you.
As they say in Waterdeep, in wine there is truth. That's usually followed by, in water there is good sense.
I promise you, my offer is a perfectly sober one. So, what do you say? A lesson. And trust me when I say, few have experienced the pleasure I offer to teach. However, something best experienced in more intimate surrounds. Once the revelry has ended and the stillness of the night has been restored. For now, please enjoy the celebration. When it is done, I will show you all.
What's up, Withers?
Yeah, Hells. I was hoping you wouldn't notice I was gone. No. I'm deeply proud of you. A touch less so of myself. In truth, I don't feel in a festive mood, and I didn't want to cast a gray cloud over the night. I'm a devil. I love the people from the Grove, but I unsettle them deep down, as I seem to unsettle everyone nowadays. You don't want a devil at your party.
What you talking about?
Claws will pop the balloons, you see. And the sweet cakes don't taste half as good as raw eggs with this blasted forked tongue. If only half the world had half the heart you do.
That's not more of a heart,
off with
more
you.
Of... It's not
this
the
is
strangest
your day.
Thing I've seen.
Have a dance. Enjoy the music. Some time alone beneath the stars, and I'll be back to my old self. Promise. Still, it's a night to remember. You've made sure of that.
Oh yeah, butchering hundreds of, quite dozens of goblins, destroying their leaders, yeah.
That's my girl.
Oh, what time is it?
Would you look at this place? All these people, happy because of us. It's nice to be somewhere where good is still possible. Take you and Gale, for instance. Don't think I haven't noticed the sparks flying. He's a good egg. A little scholarly for my taste, but I'm sure you could crack his spine like a new book.
Not what
I'm good to see the two of you getting... Though... You know... If you wanted to meet up later, maybe we could... meet up? Later. you only live once. And if you never throw your dart, you'll never hit the bullseye. Don't worry. Enjoy the party.
Besides, that's not me and Gale. I'm going with Shadowheart. I'm just being friends because I think Gale's pretty cool.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. I saw you with Gale. Far be it from me. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Your words, not mine. But not what I mean.
I mean, desperate people. Like those refugees. Never gave them much thought. Certainly not.
Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. It's not talking enough for my liking. Share a bottle with me? I won't keep you long. I gather you've already made plans with someone for your evening.
Shadowheart says nothing, but the glimmer of interest in her eyes is unmistakable.
Best not keep me waiting. I'd prefer not to entertain myself.
I have seen the Kithraki tear a screaming Neogi's legs from its belly to fashion into blades. Yet, they could not match your nerve today. It was enough to drive me to madness. A pity for us, you have promised your body to Gale. I've no doubt he's as seductive as he is succinct.
Okay, I'm probably going to have to reload this because, oh God. Well, we already saw how that goes, so I'm just going to end things here because... Jesus Christ. This went in directions I did not want it to go into. So I'm just going to cut the stream here. Oh boy. Cheers.